concept, and people don't get it.
The shores of the Sea of Galilee, Christian tourists gather at the place reputed to be the house where Jesus Christ preached to his first four disciples. Tour guide David Ridley makes his living recounting the story of the historical Jesus Christ.
It was here along the shores of this lake, 2,000 years ago, a Galilean teacher called Yeshua from a nearby town called Nazareth began its ministry and changed the world.
Yet no physical evidence has ever been found to support the existence of Yeshua or Jesus of Nazareth.
Two different characters, Yeshua and Jesus of Nazareth. Jesus of Nazareth is the fucking literal Jesus, not fucking Yeshua. That's the man who was murdered and it rose again.